seems Rs. 251 plan is very popular among prepaid customers, as all private companies have launched the same value plan. Initially, Reliance Jio launched this plan, then Airtel has introduced the same plan, and now Vodafone Idea has brought Rs. 251 plan. Newly launched plan is offering 50 GB data for 28 days. These data vouchers are specially designed to fulfill the needs of data, as there is no calling and message benefit. This means you can opt these vouchers when you are running out of data from your existing plan. Apart from Rs. 251 data voucher, Vodafone Idea is providing 3 more packs under the same category that are priced at Rs. 16, 48 and 98, where you get 1 GB data, 3 GB data for 28 days and 12 GB data for 28 days. The newly launched voucher is only available in selected areas such as Haryana, Odisha, Tamil Nadu, UP East, Kerala, Chennai, Gujarat and Bihar. For the unaware, Vodafone has recently announced the launch of Rs. 29 value added pack, which ships talk time worth Rs. 20 for 14 days. Besides, you have to pay 2.5 paise per second for making outgoing calls. Talk about Airtel Rs. 251 data voucher, where you get 50 GB data until your base plan exists. While Reliance Jio pack is only valid for 30 days and it offers 30 GB data only. Airtel is offering Rs. 98 voucher, where it is offering 12 GB data for 28 days as against 6 GB data earlier. On the other hand, Reliance Jio is offering 2 more 4G vouchers, which are priced at Rs. 151 and 201. These vouchers are available for 30 days and it provides 30 GB, 40 GB of 4G data. There is no additional benefit with these vouchers. This is Priyanka signing off. Thank you so much and keep watching this bot, guys.